here at Port Orford, doing a little winter road trip on the southern Oregon coast so that I can get out of the doldrums in the valley. So I'm here at Port Orford, just gonna do a little bit of walking around out at the heads here to start out these next couple days of hiking. As you can see, it doesn't look like it's the winter here. It is gorgeous. Clear day. Looking out on the ocean. This is so gorgeous today. I can't believe that I'm so lucky to get out here on a winter's day like this. This is kind of unreal. Sun shirt, because I'm looking at sunburn here in Oregon in the middle of winter. Okay. Well, here I am, Humbug Mountain State Park, southern Oregon coast. We're south of Port Orford. I'm here to hike the mountain that you see behind me. I'm going to do that tomorrow morning, and it's a beautiful campground. I look forward to coming back here. There's a loop further closer to the coast. This is a little bit tucked back in a dell. A dell meaning a dip or a bowl. Carved into the mountains, not Adele the singer, but I went out to the beach earlier today. It's gorgeous, so I'll do that a little bit more tomorrow probably, but so I'm here, and I'm going to cook dinner here in just a second and settle in. This place is great. It's gorgeous weather. It's gorgeous weather. I can't believe it's February. So this is an easy way to cook some food on the road. I get these bags from Trader Joe's, and you boil them. You just put them in boiling water, and it heats them up. This fork should keep it from boiling over, but it might not. Anyway, tricks.
Salty.
Okay, here I am at the Humbug Mountain Trailhead, and I'm going to start it. It's about a 6-mile trail, and I think it's going to be kind of tough. So, it'll be a good time. Brilliant day. Well, here I am. I'm a mile up and probably 500 feet in elevation in a mile. This steep little trail at the beginning here. I love it though. This is an unbelievably gorgeous day. I just can't imagine anything nicer on a February morning than this. I don't know what I did to deserve it, but it's pretty amazing. Oh my God. Wow. Here I am. I'm at the top of Humbug Mountain. It is pretty high up on the coast. See, the elevation is 1,700 feet. I did that in 3 miles and about an hour and 20 minutes. I did take a break for a snack and some water and all that, but this is a good steady hike. Look at this scenery, is beautiful. Coastline. It's so gorgeous here. I can't believe it. The coast is out there. Oh, what a great hike. Humbug Mountain. Classic Southern Coast hike. I love it.